best way to explain what we do is this. Our pilots are crazy good, but sometimes they act like a bunch of snot-nosed brats. The kind of people who throw a party in a seminar.
While Grumpy here is giving you his version, let me give you mine. We can do things you've never seen before because we're having fun. Give us a plane, we'll show you something fantastic.
We're all about DIY. What you want to do doesn't exist. Invent it. Then tune it, test it. And when no one is looking, bam, turn it loose.
Yeah, we need to keep the crowds and the pilots entertained. We always need to find the twist, the thing to make it last. To say to everyone, stay tuned, wait till you see what's next. Thing is, when you play the sort of games we do, all day, every day, people might think you're just a little immature.
Darling, if you don't mind my saying so, they ain't entirely wrong.
Yeah, okay. But even if I don't take myself seriously, I do things seriously. I can outfly you and outdrive you any day of the week. And then stealth prank you on the weekend.
Stealth prank? Really? That's not even a word. See what I have to put up with? But they're missing the point. We've got the big toys. Why not make a big noise? Let me give it to you straight. We cook up something new, we try it, we fail, we try again till we get it right. Want a car to be more than a car? Jack it up and see what you get. Same with a plane or a boat.
Isn't that how JetSprint got started in the US? Two guys had a few too many and decided they wanted to race boats in a parking lot. So they grabbed a shovel.
If you can find your way around a toolbox, you'll be fine. Also, hope you like taking chances. Our people, they need thrills like normal folks need oxygen. That's how wild they get out there. We're talking pure, uncut adrenaline junkies.
Of course, that's who we are. Why do something that's been done before? So safe, so boring, so... No, thank you. I'd rather push it to the limit. It's so much cooler when you pull it off.
You know those guys who think every competition has to be a fight to the death? Well, we do things a little different.
We do it right. We compete to push each other to be better than we are. In the end, I don't want to be better than you. I want to be the best. We all do. Always cheer for the winner and always try to be the person people cheer for. We've survived so far without compromising who we are, and we intend to keep it that way.
We don't want to toe the line. We want to show the world something special. Something, well, something joyful.
And maybe a few explosions.
Explosions? Really? Treat the whole darn country like a playground, why don't you?
You know what? We do, and we will.